It looks like the government will stay open for now. A bill to fund it now goes to President Joe Biden, and the White House official says he plans to sign it. That's after a late night vote in the Senate, but that does not mean the spending battle is over. The bill, which has two tiers of funding, runs out just after the new year begins. Hardline House Republicans say they want Speaker Mike Johnson to push back against Democrats. Working with them is what cost former Speaker Kevin McCarthy his job.